Listen, art of detachment. What's that? How do we get to the art of detachment? You think this is important? I think so. That's why I'm speaking about it today. It resonates within me. Things that resonate within you, you have to use them, you have to apply them, and you have to listen to them very, very soundly. You got to be keen about your own purpose and your own path. Art of detachment means that when you focus on your principles, when you focus on your goals, when you focus on you, you got to remove things out of your way. Can't let everything come upon you and just overwhelm you and trap you into a hole. You got to use the art of detachment. Man, I saw it, but I didn't see it. It happened, but it didn't happen. But it happened, and I know it happened. Logically, I know what happened. Realistically, I know what happened. But it didn't happen because it's not happening to me. I'm allowing it to be on the outskirts of who I am. I'm not going to bring it into my aura, bring it into my comfort zone. I'm not going to cultivate it and make it a part of my essence. I'm going to realize that it happened, and I'm detaching myself from it. Why? Because I have other things I have to do. I have other principles, other goals, other levels of growth that I must experience. And sometimes things happen to me because I got to grow by these things. Not that these things got to grow in me. Not that these things have to grow me, but I got to grow by these things. It's moving yourself out of the way of things that try to attach themselves to you. The only thing that attaches itself to you that you allow is you. Not the things that surround you. Not the situations, the people, the places, the things, the realities that you cannot control. Especially when you get to realities you cannot control, that's really the art of detachment. Now it's like, okay, it's out of my comfort zone, right? I have no control over it, right? I'm going to let it be. Wherever it came from, I'm going to let it work itself and find itself back to where it came from because it doesn't belong to me. The things belong to me are the things I cultivate. Those that are not, I got to remove myself from it. Not saying that it's not there. Yeah, it's there. It's there. Okay, we know it's there. Just like the concrete is there. Right? But I'm not connected to the concrete. I'm working on the concrete. I'm not going to one day say, you know, I'm going to lay down the concrete because me and the concrete are going to be friends. It's going to teach me a couple of tools. No, it's not. Right? I'm going to use this concrete the same way I use other principles that they are part of my path. I move around them, but I don't allow them to move me, to dictate my movements, how I'm supposed to move, who I'm supposed to be. This is the art of detachment. Be aware of what's happening in your awareness, but aware that it's not a part of you to the point that it can overtake you and dominate you and move you into unfamiliar spaces. Look at this. As men, as women, we have to find principles to detach ourselves from things that choose to try to come into our space just so it can have its way with us. Practice the art of detachment. Look at it from a different perspective, and you will find peace. Good day, guys.